Thank you. C'est une page.
That was something, huh? Oh my god. That took so many tries, but unlike Puppets, or whenever I would try, I would just realize how outgunned I was. With this one, I slowly realized that with counter dice, even just two of them, I'd slowly make headway and figure out what to do. Most runs actually were very nice and ended immediately. I'm not even kidding, most of them ended because Netzach got too many positive emotion coins, because you need Laughing Powder and you need Pebble. And you need them in that order, too. I mean, the order isn't an issue because you'll always get... If you're all negative on stage one, or even like two-thirds negative, you'll get a choice of the three negatives that you have so far, which are at stage one, which are Pebble, Laughing Powder, Elation. You pick Laughing Powder, you pick Elation up. Token of Friendship is something you can skip if your run is actually doing really good. I did a couple of times and just went straight for Teardrop and then Incomprehensible. But this is a very good, nice thing to have if you need it. And as for the deck, yeah, this would not have been possible without Unmade Movement and Repressed Flesh. Those two cards with their counter dice just make it so much more possible. Because the sweepers rely on Trash Disposal to get a lot of damage out. Which, upon hitting, their fourth die can recycle a bunch. And we don't have... Do we have any cards that have four dice? Okay, yeah, we have Brawl. We have Opportunity Spotted, and then we have these two. So not very good options. So yeah, kinda just needed counters. You could, in theory, do this by replacing these two with Opportunity Spotted, but then you'd lack a bit more on draw power, and yeah. As for perks, Electric Shock is here because I didn't know what to put there instead, frankly. I guess Guardian, but this just helped a lot throughout the entire battle instead of just at the start. I guess Acceleration might have also been an option. Really, any like one or two cost you could slot in here. Lone Fixer, obviously. Battle Ready, getting a good start to a battle was always the hardest part, so obviously. And then Keep Me in Stride, which healed me a lot throughout the battle. So yeah, that's about it for this. I'm going to scream into a pillow. See you next time.